It's been 3 years since Joby listed on the New York Stock Exchange,
and they have just launched an incredible all-electric air taxi that they have parked right in Grand Central Station. So we hopped up from Wall Street to check it out. This thing is amazing.
So the aircraft, as you can see, it's got six propellers, and it takes off like a helicopter, vertically, but these then pivot. So then it becomes an airplane, which allows it to fly faster. This is a piloted aircraft, so a pilot and four passengers. You can pull up an Uber and select that you want to go to JFK to catch your Delta flight, and the Uber picks you up, brings you to the heliport. You take off and you land at JFK in front of the Delta terminal and onto your flight in like 7 minutes. Why don't you sit in the pilot seat?
I'll be the pilot. So we're gonna take off. I'm actually flying this out of Grand Central. This is much more my speed, is just enjoying the ride in the back. Oh my gosh, it's the New York Stock Exchange. Oh look, the Empire State Building. I can see the Chrysler Building, wow.
It is important for us to be very sustainable. Not just sustainable because this is zero emission, but sustainable from noise pollution. Unlike helicopters or airplanes, you cannot hear it when it flies overhead.
Imagine skipping traffic and taking to the skies instead. You guys have to come down to Grand Central Station in Vanderbilt Hall to check out this amazing all-electric air taxi. Come on, you've been training your whole lives playing video games. Now's the time to put it into practice. Let's take off. Beam me up, Scotty.